you, the agent, and teams that might be out there build your business. So we're going to have a Q&A session. Make sure to send your questions in during the broadcast. The team here is monitoring those. They'll put them up on the screen for me, so we'll do our best to answer that. So as I said, we're live and we're here and ready to chat with you. So let's get started with this brief overview, and then we'll come back together for a little more discussion.
We're doing big things here at RE/MAX. Just last year in 2021, we were the first real estate brand in history to close over 2 million total transaction sides in one year.
We attribute that to our agent-centric culture that encourages and supports the highest quality entrepreneurs.
Plus, we're big believers that when you're around the best, you just keep getting better.
Whether you're new to real estate or a seasoned agent, we'll make sure you hit the ground running with an understanding of how to leverage all your resources and this powerful brand. When it comes to our influence, more buyers and sellers think of RE/MAX than any other real estate brand. That means just by adding the RE/MAX balloon to your name, you begin with an automatic edge over your competition.
Dad, Mom, this is for you. I love you, Dad.
Being one of the most recognized brands in the world has its roots in the satisfaction consumers around the world have with our agents. That's why each year, the national advertising campaign demonstrates how our agents provide value to consumers in the home buying and selling process.
A professional, a guide, a person who they can trust.
Did you know RE/MAX has the number one most trusted real estate agents in the U.S. and Canada?
We keep RE/MAX in front of consumers through video and television, radio, outdoor billboards, social media, and online ads. This means potential buyers and sellers see the RE/MAX brand wherever they go.
Think of it this way: the brand creates awareness, which leads to familiarity and consideration where agents take over in the process. From here, agents can do the work to build loyalty and trust from the services they provide, helping to create a client for life. If you decide to join RE/MAX, you can be part of residential, commercial, and luxury real estate networks that each hold long-established reputations for delivering results.
If you're a luxury agent or aspire to be one, the RE/MAX collection offers multiple resources to help you stand out from the competition and open the door to luxury listing conversations. The RE/MAX collection is a luxury brand with powerful marketing resources for agents who represent luxury homes and affluent clientele.
For example, once you've confirmed your listing qualifies to be in the RE/MAX collection and is entered in the MLS, your listing will syndicate to remax.com/luxury, wallstreetjournal.com, global.remax.com, and remax.com. And if your listing is over $1 million, it will also syndicate to mansionglobal.com.
The Luxury Launchpad, which includes powerful tools all in one place, is there to help luxury agents streamline their business. The platform includes customizable marketing materials, seamless advertising, a listing planner, and access to LuxVT's concierge team. You can also take advantage of the Certified Luxury Home Marketing Specialist, CLHMS, designation accessible on RE/MAX University. Last year, RE/MAX agents with the CLHMS designation averaged $360,765 in GCI.
Backed by the advantage of brand recognition, RE/MAX Commercial provides you with the possibility of expansion into the commercial real estate space, or a path to generating referral income by partnering with one of over 11,000 commercial brokers worldwide.
RE/MAX Commercial is a big player in a huge market and supports commercial brokers with the resources, tools, and connections needed to help grow their business.
Webinars, events, customizable marketing materials, on-demand learning, and market reports are some of the key items available to help unlock success in the commercial world.
Amazing stuff. It's quite the powerhouse. So let me ask you a quick question. Do you know the number one reason that consumers select their agent? It's the agent's professional reputation. It's your professional reputation. And, you know, our brand, our incredible brand, puts you out in front. So aligning with a company that offers you that is really, really empowering. And you'll hear more about that from our guests here in a little bit. But there are also some additional things that go into building your business. RE/MAX is a brand built by professionals and the service that they ultimately provide and the results that they provide to their clients. So our co-founders, Dave and Gail Liniger, they created an environment that rewarded professionals. And so we've always attracted the very best. And that continues today across our network. Empowering entrepreneurs is really at the heart of what we're all about here at RE/MAX. We are building, innovating, and empowering agents across across the world to build their presence, connect with, and serve their clients in extraordinary ways. And so here's a quick look at the many ways that our technology supports what you do out there.
RE/MAX offers the tools to support agents in all stages of business building. Within MAX Center, you can quickly access your contacts and leads, your website, email campaigns, and educational resources.
You can also access tools to help you promote your personal brand, your listings, and generate leads.
From developing your personal brand and generating leads to managing relationships and tracking your transactions, RE/MAX has the integrated technology to help you every step of the way.
Let's start with RE/MAX.com, the number one real estate franchisor site.
What that means for you is great exposure with lots of traffic and lead activity that can help you establish relationships with future clients. The listings you place in your MLS will automatically post to RE/MAX.com and marketing automation begins. Consumers who inquire on your listing at RE/MAX.com will convert to a lead that will route directly to you.
And since RE/MAX.com displays all the listings in a search area, consumers who inquire about non-RE/MAX listings are fed into the RE/MAX network as well.
Your templated lead-generating website is designed to offer you an instant web presence.
Built off of RE/MAX.com, your site will offer clients and prospects the same search experience and can be easily personalized into a multi-page site for individual agents or teams.
Add custom imagery, featured listings, community pages, links to social channels. However far you decide to take it, the framework's there for you to set yourself apart and engage prospects.
You can bring the power of your website into the hands of consumers with our personalized RE/MAX branded home search app, offering the same great search experience found on RE/MAX.com and your personal RE/MAX website. Consumers can search available listings and save their favorite home searches, all from the convenience of their mobile device. Available for iOS and Android devices, you can brand the app to your business, putting your personal brand front and center on the mobile experience, which helps streamline communications between you and your client.
The app offers a great search experience while offering you insights into their likes, desires, and needs with each search they conduct and property they save.
Your RE/MAX website is also linked to a host of tools that will help you manage leads, convert prospects, and build relationships within your database. Manage your business by tracking new, current, and past clients. Add important client notes, tags, and send individual emails, or launch full drip campaigns.
For sellers, set up marketing automation, syndicate listings to multiple websites across the web, and provide automated seller reports to show how a listing is performing on each site. Use the Deal Manager to track transactions from listing to close and set up task flows for yourself and team members.
Well, I'm loving this already because I always do, but I would like to shout out to our friends in Alberta, Canada. We also have some folks from Northumberland, England with us today. We have some folks from Gulfport, Mississippi, and some friends in Georgia and kind of all over the place, LA and all over the world. And I think that speaks so much to the power of our network and how amazing it is. So let's get back into our content. Thanks for being here, everybody. Bottom line, here's a fun fact for you. 90% of buyers and sellers said that they'd use their agent again, but interestingly enough, only 17% actually did. So why is that? I'm sure you can guess. It's because they didn't stay in constant touch. And so staying in constant touch with clients and your sphere is a major key to building your business. I would say it is the key to building your business. But when you couple that with automation and integration, it not only makes you more efficient, it helps you work smarter, not harder, and accomplish more in less time. We all know real estate is a really fast-paced and relationship-driven industry. And so it really takes a credible personal brand to build that trust for repeat and referral business, but also you want to generate those leads and build your business through being connected with the right people in your network at the right time. And so that's why RE/MAX offers multiple solutions so that you can remain really relevant, stay top of mind, and help you connect with consumers wherever they are, online, on the phone, or in person. And we all know how the market is changing right now, so let's take a look at how we help you stay connected.
Your existing contacts are at the center of your business growth potential.
Repeat and referral business are key components to sustainable growth, and RE/MAX leads the way when it comes to offering you the insights needed to increase the chance of winning business from the people already in your database.
Exclusive to RE/MAX, the first app is data-driven with the single purpose of connecting you with the right people in your sphere at the right time. Instead of making cold calls to lists of prospects you don't know, First offers a way for you to connect with people you already know and who are more likely in the market to list their home in the next year.
And once you know who to reach out to based on their star rating, First can help you connect with your contacts and focus on your biggest opportunities first. Call, text, or email directly from the app and schedule follow-up reminders to stay on top of your communications. So when the time comes to list their home, your contacts think of you first.
The RE/MAX brand will also equip you with marketing tools.
Impress leads and delight clients when you share a personalized, world-class video focused on your personal brand, listings, real estate expertise, and more. Enhance your advertising, web pages, and listing presentations through the power of video marketing. All in just a few clicks and at no additional cost to you.
The best part? You don't have to be a designer or experienced video editor to use RE/MAX Hustle. Simply choose from one of the several video templates. Upload a photo, add a few details, and let Hustle do the rest.
Creating content while you are on the go is a powerful way to impress prospects and clients alike. With Photofy, an app offering a wide selection of RE/MAX branded social media graphics and templates, you can dazzle prospects and clients quickly with engaging content that is on brand.
Take pictures of a listing and quickly create graphics or videos using pre-designed templates. Share a holiday greeting or birthday message, or showcase your personal brand, all from your mobile device and on the go.
Building on the RE/MAX brand is a big opportunity for our agents. With Megaphone, you can automatically generate branded print and digital materials for all your listings, helping to amplify your business and simplify your marketing efforts.
Once entered in the MLS, a listing packet will be delivered to your inbox with materials to help you market your new listing. Print materials, social media posts, digital ads, a listing email, and a listing website will be available for use. If you have an open house or a price reduction, you'll automatically receive an updated listing packet with all new materials.
Megaphone is also the digital marketing tool that gives you the edge when it comes to getting in front of potential buyers and sellers through paid advertisement or placement on Google, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Waze, and LinkedIn.
You don't need to have an advanced design degree or understand the intricacies of bidding on website ads or know how to ensure your social media ads get shown to the right people at the right time. Megaphone makes your marketing easier by doing some of the work for you.
It's also worth mentioning you will have access to numerous pre-screened vendors who offer some of the best resources in the trade. Some even offer big-time discounts just for being a RE/MAX agent.
And we have so many incredible tools. And one of the most exciting things that we're doing, we started it last year, it launched to Canada, and now we're launching it in the United States, is our new platform, our tech platform powered by KV Core. And this is really, really exciting. Our agents are the best, and we wanted the absolute best platform. And we pulled out all the stops. You know, the Teams module is included. It's not just the basic platform. There's an amazing array of suites, a suite of tools that is coming, and we're launching in the US starting now. So, and we'll be doing that through the remainder of the year. So if you're an existing RE/MAX agent, everything you need to know about KV Core launch is under RE/MAX University. So we've got a full dedicated page where you can take tutorials, you can understand more about the system, exactly what it will do in your business. And then for any others who are on the call who want to know more, reach out to your local broker because they can help educate you on the specific suite of tools. We just don't have time to cover everything about that today. But in addition to KV Core, one of the things that it means for us to white label that is that we have some proprietary software that we use that helps our agents get out in front. And one that jumps out to me in particular is FIRST. And you saw a little bit about it, but I want to mention the success of FIRST. We recently interviewed an agent who closed $9 million in sales using the FIRST app. And so it really highlights the fact that RE/MAX was built by top producers for top producers, and everything we do here at headquarters is aimed at making you more professional and productive. So when it comes to the tech and the resources that RE/MAX offers, if it's on your wish list, it's very likely that we already have it. And how many of you out there have felt the market shifting? It's shifting into a more balanced market. And, you know, we've got a huge population of agents out there in the industry who've never seen a balanced market. You know, we had 120 months of consecutive run-up. That's 10 years. And so as things are balancing and shifting, it demands that you elevate your skill set and you increase your education so that you can meet the market where it is and serve your clients in extraordinary ways. So integrated tech and systems and alignment with our global network of professionals is our goal to help you develop your individual brand and business. But inside of RE/MAX, you'll gain access to career coaching as well as world-class content. And we do that with RE/MAX University. This is our learning platform where you'll stay ahead on virtually every aspect of the real estate business through tech sessions, masterminds, designation courses, on-demand and live videos, and marketing tips. When you marry that with development sessions with your local broker owner and online classes that are taken at your leisure, you can learn how to enhance your business strategy, achieve your goals, and really master the latest tricks of the trade. So here are some highlights about RE/MAX University and how it helps our agents maintain their edge.
Creating opportunity demands development.
And with professionalism at its core, RE/MAX agents are some of the most productive in their markets. In fact, in the US, RE/MAX agents outsell other agents by more than 2-to-1 at large brokerages. Nobody in the world sells more real estate than RE/MAX. RE/MAX University supports the goal of professional development and growth.
And its mobile-first platform is populated with industry-leading content and education courses. From continuing education credits to certifications, designations, and professional best practices, you can learn and grow anytime, anywhere, and on any device.
You can find valuable content, videos, and resources that align with your business goals. including nurturing leads, supporting buyers and sellers, marketing your brand, and more.
In addition to business building opportunities, RE/MAX University offers technology training videos to help you find the right tools to fit your needs. Easily access beginner, intermediate, and advanced courses that align with your current understanding and comfort level with RE/MAX tools.
Growth and expanded knowledge are truly at your fingertips. From short videos of best practices from the very best in the network, to tech and industry webinars, much of the content can be consumed in small bites that offer big ideas. With AI at work for you, RU removes the guesswork and prevents you from reinventing the wheel. Learning tracks are interactive content you can start and complete at your own pace.
RU also offers content from Buffini & Company, Workman Success Systems, Jared James, Tom Ferry, Judy Ledour, and many more industry coaches.
RE/MAX University will help you reach higher levels of knowledge and business skills. In fact, the more you learn, the more you earn. And we have the numbers to prove it.
We do. The average GCI of a RE/MAX agent is $154,634. But this chart shows you a range of an agent's potential. Those who hold a designation or certification made, on average, anywhere from 21 to 133% more GCI than the average RE/MAX agent without a designation or certification last year.
While there are no guarantees for income or profitability, you can use this chart to set a measure for where you may be able to take your business.
So as you can see, growth and professionalism are aspects, big aspects of RE/MAX culture. Our culture at RE/MAX is also about really sharing ideas and helping each other grow. We are true believers that when you're around the best, you just get better. And we all know the saying, if you want to play better golf, play with better golfers. And I really think that epitomizes our network. Events and networking provide incredible ways to boost your contact list, uncover opportunities, and really rejuvenate your business. You're not the only one out there experiencing the challenges, and we have such an experienced community that is so happy to help and share with one another to elevate our network as a whole. So if community and celebrating each other matters to you, you maybe just have found the right place. So let's take a look.
With over 300 local, regional, and national events each year, you can easily tap into the success of others.
The RE/MAX R4 Convention is the biggest opportunity to celebrate, learn, network, and refer. Held in Las Vegas each year, over 7,000 agents, broker owners, team leaders, and managers come together to connect. Learning sessions and fun prevail, with content and direction from RE/MAX leadership, super sessions, and educational classes.
The Luxury Forum, Commercial Symposium, and Ultimate Teams event are other annual opportunities to sharpen your skills while building network relationships. RE/MAX agents in the US and Canada have been making a difference in children's lives for decades by participating in the RE/MAX Miracle Home and Miracle Property Program.
Since 1992, RE/MAX Associates have donated more than $185 million to Children's Miracle Network hospitals.
Wow, we just covered a lot of ground, and as you can tell, we are really proud of the fact that we are home to the most professional and productive agents. And really quick, I want to answer a question that came in from our friends in the UK as to whether RE/MAX University is available to you. Yes, it absolutely is. So we'll keep going. Getting together and giving back and being anchored in our community are really at the core of what you can expect at RE/MAX. We really built the network one agent at a time. Each leaned in and leveraged what we have to offer to help them grow and shine in their own markets. And so if you become a part of the RE/MAX network, or if you already are, you'll see that through a dynamic blend of our support and your efforts, that you have endless opportunity to build your business and really become unstoppable, no matter what the market conditions are. So let's move on to the next part of our broadcast. My guest is from Bridgewater, Massachusetts. She has been in the business for just under 10 years, and she saw success at other brands and with independent brokerages. She joined RE/MAX a little over 3 years ago, and she has seen her business grow really quickly. So I'd like to welcome Janice Wright from RE/MAX Platinum. Hi, Janice.
Hi, Amy. Thanks for having me.
How are you? You good today?
Very good. Thank you.
Good, good. Well, thanks for being here. And as you know, this is live, so questions might pop up and we might kind of segue into questions from our audience that they have for you or for me. And so we'll just kind of roll into it. So tell me a little bit about your journey to RE/MAX.
So I got my license about in 2003, I should say. Never used it, wanted to be a stay-at-home mom. I did live that dream. And then 8 years ago, when the boys were getting older, thought about how to help pay for college, I got into real estate. And throughout the 8 years, I started with a corporate company, and then I went to a couple of independent boutiques.
Okay.
So I did that the first 4 years, and then I landed at RE/MAX 4 years in.
Great, that's awesome. And so what have you noticed, what really has RE/MAX helped you do in your business that maybe the others didn't?
I would say definitely the name brand recognition. So they say in our industry, it's your reputation, right, as a realtor and how you get the deals. But I will be honest, in the first 4 years, 4.5 years of my business, the first year or two, you're the rookie, right? So you got to get through that. And then the next couple of years, the boutique company that I was with, I was constantly having to explain my name. And I, you know what I mean? And it was local to the area. So it was, and I can tell you that I'm sure my local competition in the area, which was a RE/MAX, was probably saying, well, giving the RE/MAX stats. So that was, big for me when I switched over to RE/MAX, it was like, oh my gosh, like I could breathe. Like I didn't have to explain, where my company was from, what it meant, why I was with the boutique. And that's the honest to God truth. And I can even add, my brokerage I joined was a newer franchise to Bridgewater, Massachusetts. And that did not matter. They just assumed I was RE/MAX. So there was already a pretty big one around the corner.
Sure,
so people,
sure.
There was no, you're a newer RE/MAX. It had nothing to do with that. People just saw RE/MAX.
Right. Well, and that's the power of the network. Once you have that, we sometimes call it the 800-pound gorilla that you bring with you. It's like, sure, it's your personal brand, your personal reputation, your personal services that you provide. But when you couple that with in the eye of consumers, and this is something that we hold, we have number one brand recognition, unaided brand recognition out there. And so consumers already know, like, and trust RE/MAX. When they already know, like, and trust you, it's a pretty powerful combination, for sure. So your business grew tremendously once you joined RE/MAX. How did you build your business with RE/MAX? What were some of the things that you leaned into that you found were the most instrumental in helping you, break those barriers and really grow your business?
I would say mostly it was the camaraderie and the team effort through my brokerage that I joined. So having the RE/MAX name was great, but then my broker did a great job creating a camaraderie for everyone that kept joining. And we
great
really
culture. Yep.
Definitely, absolutely. And we do a lot with each other. So that helps when you're meeting and weekly meetings and doing masterminds together. I'll be honest, before I joined RE/MAX, I tried on my own to just with co-brokers that I liked in the business that did real well, my own little mastermind. And it's funny because one of them is now with my RE/MAX. We're both together at RE/MAX, and we weren't before.
Oh, that's great. That's great. So for sure, it's leaning into others and making sure you're accountable and having those systems. One thing, Janice, that seems to be a real hot topic right now is the market is shifting, and you've been in less than 10 years. I think you said 8 exactly. And so, how are you leveraging, RE/MAX with the shift in the market? Are you experiencing it yourself? And what would your advice be to agents out there that are maybe kind of a little like, ooh, I'm not sure what to do right now?
So my one of the big things that I started doing when the shift started happening, I feel like I caught it 6 months ago, you know, when you're in it full force selling a lot. So you're able to go through it. One of the big things that I started doing in the new year to connect with everyone, right? Staying in front of your sphere of influence. I went out a few years back and I became a notary. So this is just the games that I play, okay? So it was right before COVID. Turns out people really had to use me during COVID, right? We're all running around notarizing documents. I'm getting calls every which way. So what I do now, so one of the messages that I'm sending out, I'll just go through my phone and I go through all my phone numbers. And I will say, as you know, Janice, right, you know, as your REMAX realtor, as your realtor and your friend, but my focus is not, hey, do you want me to come and give you a market analysis? My focus is, did you know I was a notary as well? And so I try to use some of the other things that I have under my tool belt to reintroduce myself as their realtor.
Well, it gives you a segue in, right? It gives you a segue in to start that conversation. You know, I would say more often than not, if they need a notary, something, you know, that could impact property ownership might be tied to that. Not always, but sometimes. And so could give you a great segue in. What are your top REMAX tools that you use and you value?
So
that was a question from our audience, by the way. I should have prefaced that.
I have to be honest, as I watch the powerful videos, segue into me, the whole thing I'm saying to myself is I have to absolutely dig into REMAX University more. That to me, you know, that's the first thing I would do if I did not have a full-time business. I mean, I can tell you that. Like I may, not an excuse, but if I'm real busy, I'm not on, right, university as much. Back in the fall, we did a, you should probably know what it's called, it's a local in our state where REMAX comes together. And I did one of those classes and they showed the REMAX hustle and those videos.
Huge.
Like that was huge because I am not a techie person. If I'm doing anything social media or marketing or techie, I'm hiring someone to do that for me. It's not where I want to spend my time. That, I mean, I fooled around with those videos for a little bit and then no excuse. Then I get real busy and I'm selling a ton. It needs to be a routine, but if you're also looking to create more business, that's the first thing I'd go back to. I think that
for sure.
Will help with the social marketing. And then the REMAX University, like with KB4 coming out, I in my head when you were doing, I was just watching the segment, I have to be, every week, I should be making time.
Leveling up there.
Especially by week.
Yep, absolutely. For sure. Yeah, and you know, there's so many things that are on REMAX University that are so powerful for agents right now. I think, you know, what I'm hearing in the network and after leading agents for as many years as I led them, you know, they're having to have, you know, different skills with respect to pricing property. A lot of agents have never priced property in markets where there's an adjustment, perhaps some decline. They're having to maintain their relationships with their sellers longer, you know, than they have in the past. They're having to navigate price reductions. They're having to navigate expectations on both sides from both buyer and seller. And so the game has really changed. And I think, Janice, you're right. Leveling up through REMAX University is incredible because the average experience level of a REMAX agent, I believe, is about 15 years. And so they've seen this before. They've done this before. And a lot of our content is from those in our network. And so they know this game. And so it's really powerful to tap into it. So I love that you said that. You know, what do you think has been, you know, the greatest value or payoff from being a part of the REMAX network for you?
The biggest payoff was I feel like I definitely was able to switch to be more of a listing agent that I want to be. I still work with buyers, but I wanted the 65-35 flow more. Absolutely, there's no question. Having the REMAX name behind me, I think, helped me nail more listings and more interviews. You know, they say it's us, but when you've experienced a couple of boutique companies and you're exploring what you know, where you're working from. It that was huge. And also the $1 million you mentioned, or earlier was mentioned about our luxury listings. Mm-hmm. This year, when I was questioned, as the market was shifting, because that's what you're going to get with our sellers and our buyers, you know, they're nervous. So they're going to question, why isn't their house selling? And they're going to think it's you.
Sure.
And it absolutely happened to me for sure. Yep. Mm-hmm. Local listing on a pond, where I live. The reason was that why it wasn't selling is, one, the market was shifting. We were a tad probably overpriced for the updates it needed. But I do know, you know, I'm the REMAX realtor that got the listing, and we're a small town where I live, and the local realtors all were interviewed as well. I know everyone was interviewed. So now we're a month in, it's not selling, and he wants to know how am I marketing this problem.
Mm-hmm. So, there's those expectations, right? They're so used to it happening so quickly that now that things are changing, it's a different game.
Definitely. And having the REMAX name absolutely helped. And I will be honest, I knew we were marketing it really good behind the scenes besides myself, but yes, I had to call my broker and I had to say, hey,
sure.
So you told me everything. And he sent me to Wall Street Journal. He sent me every link. And I have this email that I will now save as a template for my luxury listings because it was so precise. He just thanked me and moved on, and we still have a listing.
That is so great. Well, and I think that's another big thing, especially having been an agent, a team leader, and then moving on to become a broker owner. Leaning into your broker owner and their knowledge, you know, they know the tools inside and out. And I know we've had a variety of questions that have come up, you know, today. And that's the thing. Ask your local broker. If you're already with REMAX, lean into your broker, because, you know, we also have a full team. This is the team that I now oversee that are dedicated to helping brokers understand everything that we have to offer, because it's such a robust system. It can be sometimes overwhelming. But just that simple thing that you said, I went to my broker and my broker helped navigate that. That is one of the most powerful things with virtual brokerages popping up and whatnot. You know, what I've heard is there's just not a lot of support there, and it's really challenging. And when market shifts and changes, you know, mm-hmm. you really need that, and you have to be able to lean in. So we have a question that came in. In your market, Janice, can you list homes at the same prices as last year? I'm assuming that they've adjusted lower. Is that right? And they're asking kind of what percentage do you think the market has changed for you?
So they've adjusted lower in the sense what was happening last year where I live, we were actually pricing. It was so odd. It was just such an odd market. We were pricing lower to fit in the huge bidding war. So you didn't.
Got it.
We really were. So I can't. We were at one point, it was such a frenzy where we are, that I had allocated for an extra 75, 80,000 on the bidding war, right? Mm-hmm. And if you price there, because I worked with the buyers as well, buyers would look at the house and go, I can't afford to go 75 over, let's not go there.
Mm-hmm. Right.
It's a hard comparison. So now I actually feel, for instance, okay, here's a good example. I just listed a home. For 609, we're 595 to 609. Mm-hmm. Last year, when I priced them during the bidding war, so they hadn't gone on the market yet, they were most likely 550 to 575. Expect an extra 50 up to 625. So there's,
Got
I'm
it.
Not seeing a huge change. It's just a different way. We're now just going like it should be.
Well, and what you're seeing is you're not seeing that $50,000. That's the adjustment, right? It's probably at or close to list price that you're achieving. So certainly the market has adjusted downward, but not, you know, in the truest sense from list price, so to speak, probably more in sales price.
Exactly.
Yeah, got it. Exactly. That's great. So what would you say is, you know, you've got an agent out there, it's January, they maybe are feeling a little bit overwhelmed because maybe things are a little quiet for them. What would your advice be to that agent to jumpstart their business right now, today? What would you say?
They're a REMAX agent, so they have all our tools?
Well, either. I suppose you could answer it two ways. If they're not with REMAX, what would your advice be? And if they are, what's your advice?
So I would say for either, just you should step in hop in with 2 feet strong and full time. I think it's a very hard business to start out. I could not be a part time at the end, right? Yeah, like I think it's a very hard business to start out part time. So I would advise hop in, even if you think about an 8 hour day, an 8 hour, 5 day a week. I was actually a gentleman last night at our event, he wasn't a realtor, said, think about an 8 hour day. And if you don't have the business, the 8 hour day, and you're not on the road, put in the 8 hours. So what are you doing?
That's
if you're
right.
a REMAC agent, go on university, do everything you can to plug in, make those calls, make those texts, send
That's
those
right.
emails that says you have something else to give, right? And I think that gives an energy shift as well.
For
when
sure.
You're doing that. When you're committed to the momentum of working full time, then the shift happens.
Oh, for sure. You know, when I got into the business so long ago, the trainer that was training me said, if you dedicate 40 true hours a week to this business, you will make more money than you ever could have. And that I really took that to heart. And of course, I was like a lot of realtors out there, I worked more than that. But nonetheless, that was so, so true for me. So that's awesome advice. It's like, hey, where's your focus? Where's your full effort? Are you engaging with your sphere? Are you leveling up your skill set? And, you know, I think your answer was combine all of those things and the business is going to come. Yeah.
Right.
So good answer. We've got time for a couple more questions. The first is, are you still experiencing an inventory shortage? This is from our audience. And what are your agents doing? You know, what are you as agents in your particular market doing to increase inventory? Or is that not as much of an issue as it was?
But no, there's still definitely an inventory shortage for sure. I'm still just reaching out to everyone. My biggest thing is when I reach out to people, it's not about selling your home with me. It's about what can I help you with? What is in your best interest? And a lot of time I tell people it's just educating and informing. They're not hiring me until maybe 3 years later. So I feel if you go into this business with the true intent of you're just there to help, you know, just right before we came on this live, I got an email from a client. I've sold this house. We bought a couple. And he let me know he's shifting his real estate portfolio and he's going to start looking at investing in condos. He doesn't think he's ready right now. And he understands if he should connect with the listing agent instead of using me right now, and that he can connect with me when he gets more serious. My answer back is, oh my gosh, absolutely not. I'm here. The more houses I see, right? I know, like I love that he was kind of being concerned with my time. I love that he still went to me first. The more houses I see, the better agent I am, whether you're buying that condo or not. So I always look at it, and I think that's a big thing you have to portray when you're working with buyers. A lot of them don't want to waste your time.
Sure.
So they do. And you can lose them that way.
But
so
opening the door is a big part of what we do, because that's where they need the most support, right? I mean, I love your attitude there. Mm-hmm. That's awesome. So, you know, one last question. You know, Janice, you're successful. You've got great energy. Your clients love you. And, you know, we're privileged that we have you as a part of our network. So you could work anywhere. You choose to stay with RE/MAX. Why?
Two reasons. First and foremost, the broker, for sure. If you don't have a broker owner that you can collaborate with, talk with, you know, and support you, I think that's, and I feel when I see the RE/MAX offices all around, I think people are staying for their broker and what I see in New England.
Sure.
So that's number one for sure. And then it's just having the big name behind you. It was just, I'll be honest, it makes it so much easier, because I have been, you know, of course everyone gets approached. And when more boutique companies approach me, and they might even, I've gotten an email that says, oh, you can make this much more after seeing your figures last year. It's not worth it. I've been there, done that. Like, it's not that little, you know what I mean?
So, well, and you know, I think having led agents for as long as I did, you know, they always sort of look at sometimes, well, here's what I'll save, but if they stood to gain by being a part of the network, what do they stand to lose? And that's not a part of the equation that always goes into that thought process. And, you know, so it's interesting to hear you say that, where you're like, look, you know, a half a deal isn't worth it to me when the business, you know, the brand itself makes it easier for me to produce and I do more transactions as a result. result. So, you know, are located in Max Center and RE/MAX University. Our graphics, everything is posted there. And then for those of you who aren't with RE/MAX but want to know more, either go to joinremax.com or visit with your local broker. Thanks for spending the time with me today. I hope your 2023 is full of abundance and blessings and that you do more business than you ever thought you could. Thanks for being with us. See you later.